Oh, Kelly, that was wonderful.
Sperm enters the vagina and the race begins. Acid invasion kills it to form sperm. In a vicious battle for power, things get heated between the sperm in an attempt to get up the surgeon.
Take down, leukocyte victorious. The egg travels down the fallopian tube, peristalsis style. The sperm is attracted by nice smells released by the ovum in the fallopian tube. A zygote is produced by the fusion of the sperm and the ovum.
Go.
9 months later, a 6'4" baby is born.